Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it? Normal.
Policymakers are talking about a global warming gasoline.
Cougars are relying on you.
Herc Drubman, who's currently running for office, claims this is all a conspiracy by the government to raise taxes.
I'll play this game all day.
Your dog is making me miss
mine.
I got a job for any volunteers.
Hey, sir.
Sir?
That was a close one. You saved us.
I got a job for any volunteers.
Nice to see you, miss. Hey. I need a favor. It looks like the Peggy's kept a bunch of angels locked in the basement. I don't know how many they got down there, but I ain't going near them. I've seen one too many angels that were once my friends. Listen, we need to secure this whole area. That means the basement, too. You'd be doing me a big favor if you marched down there and cleaned them out. Start giving fishing tours.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
What you got there? Sledgehammer.
County jail's still safe, thanks to you.
Damn, I can heal my old levels.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own level.
Watch my back.
I love this song.
The sky is clear.
The fuck, the sun, the glass, as darkness descends. The world's course, the world's friends. The fuck, the world's
heard
that. The
sky
is clear. The storm is close.
Someone out there?
You think you're tough, huh? Not as dumb as you look.
Child's play. Crazy to say, but if none of those shit...
Flash Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Montana, honored America in the only way God could have imagined, flying recklessly through a pristine river valley, firing heavy artillery attached to a civilian aircraft. Although he never crashed, Clutch nevertheless suffered an injury to his brow ridge that left him unable to see color. That same year, Clutch accidentally sparked a race riot at the launch party of his first volume of erotic poetry. Ironically, both the stunt and the book are named Old Glory Holes, and neither have been surpassed since that day.
Understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair, but you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
It's too late, you know. You should have listened when you had the chance.
You try to keep us out of this film, and we must teach you the truth. Nothing can stop the fog.
A quick death would spare him from what's coming.
Quiet for a sec, will you?
I want to just execute him and move on.
Oh, holy crap! He's over here!
and he will quiet you. I got him. Let's show him. Hey, keep me down, man. Roger that.
Thank you so much.
Please help us. I'm begging you.
Get over here, Brooke! Hurry! Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Brooke. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry! Bring the key! Oh, no. 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 Help me! Put pressure on it! Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on. This is what she does. Takes. Destroys. Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss. You from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him, your sheriff was a wall between you and the Father. All that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will knock down that wall. Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of the Father into his heart. And when he does, there's no coming back from that.
Remember!
still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. He'll be the end. It was always going to happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
can't you?
The world is reaching it.
Much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.
Sorry, partner, but I need to get out of here. I can't see straight from this bliss. It's all on you. Blow this place into oblivion.
All security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloading. All security locks now offline. Warning. Central valves overloading.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
You need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
Better go.
You know, there was a moment just before you arrived. I just lost all hope. I couldn't see a way out. But you led the way. A lot of good people died, but everyone here, all of us, we're alive because of you. And I'm damn proud of you. Now, I want you to find that goddamn Joseph Seed, bring him to justice, or put him in the ground. That's an order, Deputy.
A seal has been opened. My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me. Broken. Lost. I put my faith inside her. And she became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us. It is faith that holds us together. And without it, we are lost. So we must never lose faith. And those that try to harm us will suffer.
Feels like Faith stopped attacking us once that deputy showed up. Wonder why.
Peggy's are gonna have a hard time.
Jesus Christ, you did it.
Fucking
Faith's gone. Henbane River is free. And with John in the ground, there's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north. Get going, Deputy.
Thank you.
our shop, you might want to pop in. There's some new toys you might want to play with.
Big boy, what do you feed him? Piggies, I hope.
Already there. Okay.
Let's do this shit. I'll do the rest. Gun it.
Behind you.
There better be a real good reason for this.
Faith got what she deserved.
Thank you. we're keeping these dudes.
Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job, Rook.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Once they get this place back up and running,
have you seen their faces on the pilgrimage? Oh, you should see it. To see the sin fly from their heads and their faces slacken to peace. The vanity shaved from their heads. Evil taken from their lips. Never to speak a sinful word. Any word. Again. Gives me life. Every time a bell rings.
I could play this game all day.
Finally seeing clearly again.
God damn it, do I need a drink?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
I'll do the rest.
Thank you.
going, mister? Shit is tight. Hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Make your own arrows from sticks and rocks. That thing's ass.
Guns and rocket launchers, for fuck's sake. We need to match them.
Ugh. Road trip. Wish I was killing something.
What?
Nice pooch you got there.
Thanks for saving. Hope you're here to help the Cougars eviscerate Faith as you did John Seed. Whole family's rotten.
Please prepare it. Saw a picture of their dicks once. Fucking disgusting.
Thank you.
Without Jacob, I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not piggies. Dog. Make sure he doesn't give our position away. These bugs can fuck right off. Big boy. What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope. Good sized mutt there. Hate the small yak. Nice looking dog. Kinda stinks though. Easy shot. Wasting your time. Piggies, I hope. That away. Thank you. get how all these piggies are stealing. One of them's found a fucking razor.
Find that Costo! Got it! I can see him right over there!
You're lucky you got me.
Take that fucker out!
Hanging in there, huh?
Whose pooch you got there?
Gotta know how to hunt your own food.
Nice day. Fuck, I hate small talk. Let it get away. I might be addicted to killing Peggy's, but at least it ain't drugs. Eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. We fucking own that shit. Thank you. this ship. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. Done it. You're lucky you got me. Lead the way.
Yeah. Keep an eye out for Peggy's. They come near me, they're as good as dead.
Marina's finally out of Peggy hands.
Dog like that's
good enough. You gotta deal with Joseph. He's still...
Blade's gonna lose her shit when she sees what they've done to the place.